What's up, all you sexy people out there? Chronic Burritos here, bringing you another Minecraft Let's Play. Let's do this shit. So, basically, since our last video, I did not have this car sitting in front of me, running. Okay, so it's a long story. So, I was actually playing Minecraft a while ago, and I decided, or actually, I was watching YouTube videos. Not really playing Minecraft. I was playing Minecraft while watching YouTube videos. I don't really remember what happened. I'm just trying to spitball a bunch of stories together and tell you what happened. But let's say that I was watching YouTube videos while playing Minecraft. And I noticed that a lot of people do Let's Plays. So, I mean, I wasn't really too original in doing these Let's Plays, but, I mean, they're still fun, but I thought I would spice them up a bit by adding mods into my Let's Plays. So, I mean, as you can see, I have installed a car mod, and then the other mod that I have installed is actually, holy Jesus, I just fell. Let's pick back up this car and try and go back up. Okay, so, and then the other mod that I installed is actually a explosives mod where we have quite a bit of explosives going on, and it's not letting me climb these vines, and I'm kind of wondering why. But yeah, so I just decided to add mods, you know, decided to make this Let's Play a little more Let's and playing and a lot less boring, you know, because I think the key to most things in life is to be exciting, and I love to be exciting. I love to get excited, and I know something that makes me hornier than a dog is watching a car drive through Minecraft. And then so I actually was making a car in my last video when my Minecraft decided to crash. Now, I hope that isn't the result of actually installing this mod, and that it was just glitching up, because it actually ended up crashing twice, and that's not too good. So, again, I say I have two main mods installed at this point, but I'm actually looking at a couple more. I call this mod the Bazooka mod, because you can pretty much make most things with this mod. You can make missiles, you can make rockets, you can make fuses, anti-personal landmines, you can make C4, TNT, well, I guess you could already make TNT, but another, you can actually make nuclear devices with this mod. Do you know how big of an explosion a nuclear device makes in Minecraft? It wipes out, like, half the world. So, again, car mod, explosion mod, two great mods. We are gonna have a lot of fun with these. Sadly, I do not think I have all of the supplies to make the nuclear bomb yet. I know I have most of the supplies for most of the bombs, but I don't think I have all of them for the nuclear bomb, because that is something that I really want to set off in the Ender Dragon's face and just blow the shit out of it. So let's try and climb back up to my little tower up here, or tree fort, as I like to say, and let's just start seeing what supplies we have, see what supplies we need. And I do need, well, actually, I know for a fact that I am going to have to kill a couple creepers for some of these mods. So, I mean, it's kind of good that this creeper decided to spawn. Oh, it just fell off my mountain. At least I killed it. And it doesn't decide to drop gunpowder. Creeper, you're a bitch. Okay, so let's climb up here, and let's look at some of these crafting recipes. The main crafting tool that you're going to need to make is oil, and that's simple enough. That's 5 coal. So let's run into my gem chest over here real fast. Just gonna grab a couple pieces of coal. Here, let's throw these in there. Okay, let's grab these. Oh, I had coal on me already. Okay, let's just make real fast 10 oil. Okay, let's make 10 oil. Throw that in there. Okay, now let's see, what can we make with oil? Okay, so we need sugar next, and we have 38 sugar cane, so that's good. Let's just throw a couple pieces of sugar cane in there, just like bam. Then we go bam, bam, bam. Or is it bam, 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 bam? And that makes plastic. And again, most things are actually made out of plastic in this mod. So, like, we already have the base substance. Heavy matter, we don't have the supplies for that. Plastic, heavy matter. Yeah, uranium rods are made from heavy matter. We cannot do that. Actually, we can make... Never mind. We do not have those. Okay. So, what about smoke bombs? Okay, so... it's sugar surrounded by a dye with TNT, with gunpowder on the side. A diffuser stick is that. So, we can make a bazooka. Holy shit, we can make a bazooka. Yes. Let's see what this bazooka does. Bazooka. Okay, now we have a bazooka, so let's just kind of run around with it. What? Okay, I'm gonna have to look on the forum and find out what you actually can use with bazookas to fire. Okay, but real fast, let's just grab most of this, and bam. Actually, that's not the chest I put that in. It's this one over here. Let's just throw that right next to my diamonds. So we will... it looks like we're going to have to go mining for a lot of these supplies. But, that's fine because we love adventuring. Don't we, guys? But now we have our car. So hopefully that'll kind of speed things up. Just trying to get things reorganized real fast. And throw these back down here. Okay, so let's make a couple more arrows because we're kind of running low on our arrow count. Let's throw these in there, and then, I have an egg. Ooh, let's see if we can't spawn a chicken off this egg. Let's see. Mr. Chicken. Dang it. Didn't get no chicken. I want chicken. I wanted a pet chicken. Okay, so let's throw these down here. Sticks. Let's keep the sticks, but let's throw this flint back in here. Let's just top off our stack. Top this off. Top this off. Throw the rest in. And throw the rest in there. Sorry. For those of you who are wondering, my brother just farted on me. That is why I am laughing. Holy tits, shut up. That smells so bad. Go away. Go away. Oh my god, go away. Ian, say hi.
What's up?
Okay, he's leaving now, so we won't have to worry about that. Okay, let's throw
it. What's up?
Ian, go away.
Tell me when you get in.
Okay, so I'm actually going...
need my chair.
I'm actually going to need to make a chest for my mods. Or like a mods chest, you know. just to keep track of all of the supplies that we end up getting.